it's me again. Today we're learning how to do the bubble shadow writing. Easy. If you want to do it, you can do it 3D, and I'll show you by the end. Okay, so I'll get to the next picture. Firstly, what you first do is you draw your bubble letter. I've drawn an L. Show you. So what you do is like you push hard on the top and then you go slightly lighter and lighter and lighter at the bottom. The lower you get the there's your shadow. So I'm gonna show you a quick review like I always do, except for the cans and being in the block. So yeah, I'll just give you the quick review and I'll show you the 3D bubble writing shadow. Here's your one. Same thing, but if you have watched my how to draw 3D bubble writing, then yeah, this you copy that, but just add the shadow at the bottom. I'm afraid that's the end of my video. So bye.